heard you up in here, bro. 84609, I believe it was around Portland, Oregon. I did hear you up in there, but it got rough and tough around the edges, ain't no doubt. Tip top of the day to you, man. Sounding good down around Canton, Ohio. Audio man got down.
Audio man.
Don't you worry, I'm listening to your talk show. I've been listening to your talk show for over an hour. 185 at the Grand Ole Opry. You got the stage. Hey, you're definitely on the stage at the Grand Ole Opry. 185. You know who it is in the band, and I'm gone.
469, I believe it was, man. I heard you, brother, but that doggone Geritol duck plucked over there in his garage. I think he needs, I think his coffee cup's getting dry. I think he needs to go get him another doggone cup of mud. But other than that, big brother, I did hear you coming down out of Portland, Oregon to Canton, Ohio. But man, I'm going to tell you like it is. It's rough. It's rough and tough in my receipt. But take care out there around Portland. Have yourself a beautiful day around Portland, Oregon. And watch out for that 420. I'm sure he's out there listening somewhere. Audio man around Canton, Ohio got down. 469, big brother, but like I say, it's rough and tough, bro. It is rough and tough, but you are making it down around Canton, Ohio, there, 410. Well, I appreciate all them doggone golden tickets out there, big brother. I didn't think I was going to get up in Portland, Oregon like that. I sure didn't think I was going to make it up in Portland, Oregon like that, but I do appreciate it, ain't no doubt. But it's just mighty rough and tough down here around Canton, Ohio right now, man. Mighty rough. You got that duck plucker over there at Geritol, you know, that Geritol dude down there in Cali, man. He making it hard on my ears, no doubt in my mind. But hey, keep on with it, keeping on. And get it strong, ain't no doubt. Like I always used to say, don't go smaller, go bigger. I got down and gone. Can audio man slide up in there a minute? 415, tell him in the big horn, audio man did say good morning. But hey, 415, audio man wants to say good morning to you. I'm gone now. Alright, 419, watch out, man. That rascal, oh boy. I don't know what man, I don't know what he's got for an antenna over there. I know what he's using for his transmitting, but I don't know what his antenna is. But, man, that doggone 599 keeps rocking this doggone Canton, Ohio line. Alright, y'all, have a beautiful day. Enjoy it. And, shoot, dude. I went 5 minutes. I went a few minutes. Past the 5 minute line. The old man 288 on YouTube. Be sure to check it out. I'm back out.